He was on a mountain, covered in snow. He did not know how he had arrived there, but he knew if he stayed, he would surely die. So he raised himself up. And he began his journey. He came to the tree line, and just beneath the ledge he saw a waterfall. He thought, water, that's good. He drank from a pool that had formed beneath it, and while he was drinking, he saw his own reflection. He did not recognize his own face, for the stranger was a stranger to the stranger. Continued on down the hill till he came to a village. There was a great fire burning, but he was ashamed to enter, for he was unclothed. So he shivered just beyond the glow of the fire. Eventually, people became aware of his presence and they beckoned him. They drew him into the square, and the mains of the building of the town surrounded him, and they brought him to a hut. They bathed him, and they anointed his wounds with oil. They dressed him, they fed him, and when he was sated, he said to them, "Why have you done this? I am a stranger." And the maidens laughed. They began to sing. This is what they sang. Love, isn't it beautiful? Isn't it beautiful when we love? Isn't it beautiful when we love?